Okay, so radiation started yesterday, actually. Today was my second session. And guess what? I ran my camera while it was going on. Now, because I couldn't see what I was filming, it's not ideal. Maybe I'll try to get a better angle at another time. But what I have now, you know, gives you the gist. It makes its point. I'm going to show you a picture. This is the Stanley Kubrick X. The Stanley Kubrick-like machine that I lay down on. Let me see. By the foot, kind of the foot section, you can see the mesh mask that I have to wear. And then the machine right now, I guess it's in the prone position where when I lay flat down, it would be directly over my face. Now, the part that's coming out, where over my face, that revolves. And you'll see that in the video. It actually starts behind my head on the right and, you know, does a sweep around my face. I'm going to try to speed it up and stuff like that because it's like a half an hour and it's boring. So, yeah, I'm just going to try to chop it up a little bit, maybe do a little time-lapse trickery. But, you know, I want you to get the gist of what it's like. So here is radiation treatment. And so that's what it is. My face bolted down to a table while a radioactive beam is shot into my face for about a half hour's worth of time. Coming up next, the feeding tube.